Well, it seems like it's in just about every headline you read these days, obesity. And doctors say being overweight is an epidemic in the U.S., plus here in the Panhandle, and of course has deadly consequences. KCIT Fox 14's Morgan Schutters speaks with health experts at Texas Tech about a new program aimed to battle the bulge by just a walk around the mall.
Weight gain doesn't discriminate. Whether you live in Texas or across the country, experts say obesity is an epidemic, but it's simple to fight.
Walking is really a great form of exercise because almost everybody can do it.
That's why Texas Tech's new Walk with a Doc program is working to get folks like Philip Gessert fit.
I'm just glad it's a nice day again. It's unseasonably warm, of course, so that's nice, but I'd be out here if it was freezing also. Just, it's good to keep moving.
Health officials say walking daily for at least 30 minutes will help your health tremendously.
Physically, it will help your cardiovascular system and help you to reduce your risk of heart disease, diabetes. It helps us to lose weight. Of course, you have to walk a little quicker and a little faster in order to be able to do that.
And it helps clear your head.
Really, I was just thinking, you know, I don't know a whole lot about any health benefits of walking in general, but I like to do it just because it helps me get my thoughts together. It's sort of meditative.
Walk with a Doc groups will meet monthly. Health screenings will be available and snacks will be served starting this Saturday.
So we hope that, this will not only get people out on Saturday, but maybe they'll show up for the next month and plan their own walking events during the week, and just a way to help our community get off the couch and moving.
The group will walk 3 miles and talk about the positive effects exercise has on your health. The walk is free and open for anyone to participate. In Amarillo, Morgan Schutters, KCIT, Fox 14 News at 9.
That first walk is this Saturday. Just meet inside the food court entrance at the Westgate Mall around 8:30 to get signed up. The walk will start at 9. Well, it's Thursday.